Let's build Mega Menu. Go to WordPress dashboard, appearance, menus. After installing new Kit Elementor Addons plugin, you should be able to see Mega Menu box when you hover over the primary menu item. Mega Menu can only be added to the primary menu item. It cannot be added to the submenu item. Enable Mega Menu. Click on Edit with Elementor. Choose the layout you want to use. You can use any widgets you want in the Mega Menu. Alongside the default widgets in the Elementor Builder, you can select from 50 plus custom widgets provided in the NewsKit Elementor Addons plugin. Publish it. Save changes. You can see that the Mega Menu has not appeared yet on the page. That is because we need to replace the Nav Menu with the Site Nav Mega Menu widget, and that's what we are going to do now. Delete the Nav Menu and add Site Nav Mega Menu. Select the Nav Menu in which you have added Mega Menu. To make the design consistent with the previous menu, you can copy the style from the last Site Nav Menu and paste it to the new Site Nav Mega Menu. Publish it and check the page. Mega Menu is here. Let's find all the settings related to the Mega Menu. You can choose width layout. This is boxed layout. Other options are fit to section, fit to screen, and custom. If you choose fit to screen, it covers the whole area. In custom width layout, you can determine the width. Relative or default position. In default position, the Mega Menu is displayed directly beneath the first menu item. When using relative position, the Mega Menu starts from right underneath its parent menu item. You can show or hide Mega Menu icon and choose the icon. We can now see where the Mega Menu has been enabled. Select icon position, icon size, icon distance, icon color. In Mega Menu model settings, choose appear direction, top, bottom, left, right, or none. you can also select appear animation, fade or slide. Show mega menu on click or on hover. Finally, close mega menu on outside click or only on menu click. You might feel that your mega menu might not look so great on mobile devices, so we have given you the option to show WordPress submenu instead. In WordPress submenu view, instead of mega menu, default submenu items that you have added are shown in the mobile devices. I'm going to show you. Go to menus, edit the menu in which you have enabled the mega menu. Add some submenu items. Now users will see submenu items in mobile devices. In our mega menu, you can select horizontal or vertical orientation. You can view the vertical menu style in our available pre-built menu layouts page. You can import any of these layouts to your Elementor page. You can choose mobile menu breakdown point. Show menu description. Select motion effect, fade in, fade out, bounce or none. Publish to save the changes. If you have any questions or need any help, please contact our support team at blazethemes.com. We would be delighted to help you.